हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एमएस गेट एकेडमी। हियर इज एन अपडेट फ्रॉम एनआईटी कैलीकट। इफ यू वांट टू अप्लाई फॉर एमटेक एडमिशन इन एनआईटी कैलीकट विद योर लो गेट स्कोर कार्ड और विदाउट गेट स्कोर कार्ड, देन यू आर हैविंग वन ऑप्शन नाउ। इफ यू विल गो टू द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट ऑफ एनआईटी कैलीकट, देन यू कैन सी हियर इन दैट दे आर प्रोवाइडिंग सेल्फ स्पॉन्सर्ड सीट्स। सो हियर यू कैन सी फुल टाइम एमटेक और एमप्लान एमएससी एमबीए सेल्फ स्पॉन्सर्ड एडमिशन 2024-25. When you will click here, the detail will be open. But before that, I will show you first thing that earlier the last date for applying was 5th May. Now it is extended up to the 13th May. Okay, so you can apply before the 13th May if you want to apply for the MTech admission. Now let's talk about in the detail. When you will click here, this information bulletin will be open, and here you will get each and every detail about the full time MTech course. Okay, so here you can see. They are talking about each and every detail here, how you can apply, what is the criteria. Okay, so when I will come to the introduction part, I can see here they are talking about the courses, which is MTech I'm looking for. Location is mentioned here, computing facilities and campus network, each and every detail related to the campus, related to the NIT Calicut, it is mentioned here. So I want to talk about only the program. Means this program. So MTech or MPlan programs offered. So architecture and planning, bioscience, civil engineering, civil paper code, okay, chemical engineering, computer science and engineering, electrical engineering, electronics and communication engineering, mechanical engineering, they are providing. Alright, so you can see, and this is for the MSc. The major areas for the research, as it is mentioned, you can check each and every detail before applying. What will be the major area for the research? In the civil, you can see structural engineering, offshore. So each and every detail is mentioned here. In the computer science, it is mentioned. Electrical engineering, it is mentioned. Electronics and communication also, they mention each and every detail for the specialization areas. Now, when I am coming to the next point here, this is for the MS, okay, material science and engineering is also mentioned. Now this is the thing, what is this? So admission to full-time MTech, I'm talking about MTech only here. To admission to full-time MTech program, which is a self-sponsored seat, okay, some seats they are having as an industrial sponsor also. So you can see for the MTech, get 2024-25 July or August 24, it is mentioned here. Now so it's clearly mentioned in the MTech, they are having in the structural engineering 5 seats self sponsor, 5 industry sponsor. Okay, in the civil it is mentioned. So they mention each and every criteria also. Same here for the geotech, okay, water, power system, power electronics, electrical vehicle, electronics design technology, micro electronics and VLSI, telecommunication signal. So actually they mention the research area, the specialization. So you can just check here. They are providing the details about the self-sponsored seats and the industry-sponsored seats. Okay. Now, what is the eligibility for the admission to MTech? The candidate should have a BE BTech degree with minimum 60% marks. So, BE BTech in an appropriate branch from an recognized university with minimum 60% marks. Okay. Now, here you can see candidates for admission to MTech degree program in computer science and engineering, artificial intelligence and data analytics should have passed a bachelor degree of 4 years, 4 years duration in any branch of the engineering. Now, if you are a civil engineering student, but you want to go for the MTech in the artificial intelligence or data analytics, then you can apply here, as it is clearly mentioned. Bachelor degrees of 4 years in any branch of the engineering will work here. Okay. For the MTech degree in the computer science and engineering, which is artificial intelligence and data analytics. Okay, so here the minimum marks application from a minimum 60% marks. If you are from the SCST PWD, then it is 55% marks. All right, and what is the other thing? It is mentioned 60% overall. Okay, now if a student is BE BTech lateral entry scheme, then also they are having some option. You can see if you are a final semester student, then also you are having option. So in this case, you should have your result before the 30th September 2024. Okay, now the details are mentioned here. You can see the course name and the details are mentioned here. Okay, So you can just go through with each and every detail. Here is the highlights of the M.Tech or M.Plan program is mentioned here. This is a 4-semester program, M.Tech, based on the credit system. It's clearly mentioned about the their process. Okay, Department of Architecture is also they are providing. So you can see this one also. So I think I cover each and every detail here. In the civil engineering also they are talking about the means department wise also they mention in this bulletin each and every detail. So you can go through with this one before applying so that you will very easily understand the process and you will very easily approach the things also. Now if I will come at the last, if I will talk about the dates again, so okay, number of seats are also mentioned. I told you earlier also already. And I think if I will talk about the dates. Yeah, the fees is also mentioned. Fee category, one time, what is the fee structure? This is mentioned 20,000, then 5,000. So each and every detail about the fees is also mentioned here. You can see total is 52,500 and the other fees they are having. So total amount during admission will be 1,64,286 for the self-sponsors. Okay, so selection of candidate is how the selection of candidate will be there. Admission to M.Tech under the self-sponsor category will be based on the written test or interview by the respective department. So it's not directly on your GATE scorecard, it is either the written test or interview. The candidate shortlisted for the test or interview will have to produce all the original certificates and other documents also. So candidate selected for admission will have to remit their required fees at the time of the admission also. Okay, this is the selection criteria mentioned here. So if I will talk about the next thing is the dates. I want to come again to the dates, as the date is already okay. How to apply, this is also mentioned here. You can go through this link and you can just update, you can just check each and every detail before applying. Each and every step is mentioned here how you can apply. As the date is already, I told you, it is extended. Earlier it was 5th May, but now it is extended up to the 13th May. I show you. So this is already updated up to the 13th May. So last date will be 13th May up to the 1 o'clock. So you guys can apply here. So for more details, you can directly go through the NIT Calicut website and you can check each and every detail. Thank you, everyone.